In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken by the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. Everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and lineage of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. And she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." Rejoice, people of God. The light has come into the world. God, now we light the candle of your nativity. With the angels of heaven and with great joy, you come to us. This is the time of light and gleaming joy. The prophet Isaiah proclaimed a time when those who walked in the shadows would see a great light. A light would shine, and a child would be born to us. The evangelist Luke painted the nativity sky and repeated the heavenly song of the angels. Glory, peace on earth, and goodwill. John declared that this great light is Christ, the Word made flesh. This great light lives among us. By it we behold God's glory, full of grace and truth. At Christ's Nativity now, we rejoice. God, our life and light, thank you for coming this night to us. Thanks for touching all heaven and earth with your splendor. In every corner of the world, shine this night with your